seminary and seminarians. We're happy to have you. I have never seen such a simple and loving bishop. You know, last year when I visited in January to Ranchi, he gave me a warm welcome and he himself cooked food, you know, special cook which he prepared. Remember? Such a loving, caring bishop, and I think our seminarians of Ranchi and the other people would agree with you.
Yes.
Happy to have you, Bishop Swamiji. Warm welcome.
Thank you.
Father Soman, then I would like to welcome Father Soman, the in charge of the seminarians of Daltonville Diocese. Father Soman, welcome. Thank
you. Respected Father Dennis Naresh Lobo, our rector, and Father Anugraha Ravi Mint, our vice rector, and distinguished guest Swamiji Theodore Mascarenhas, Bishop of Daltonville and Ranchi. And here present all my dear brothers. Good evening to one and all. Two things I would like to share with you which really touched my heart and inspired me to do the same. First is to be punctual. He is always ready to do the works of God. And second is to be free, to meet anything, either to person or to the difficulties. When I was with him during holiday, that time I saw there that I was really very amazed. Being a bishop, he does all things for the sake of God. Thank you, dear fathers and dear brothers, for hearing the appreciation words of our dear Bishop Theodore Mascarenhas. So now I request to choir to sing a wishing song.
excellency?
Fly.
Parish fish, no?
Yes.
You occupy so much space in So, I'm very happy to be here. And the reason I'm here is because I love you. Not only Dalton Ganj and Ranchi boys, but all St. Indians. And there is a reason. The reason is this. You are the future of the church. This you must get inside here, and you must get inside here. Only then you will understand what your road is. Only then you will become good kids. This is very important, that what you do now as seminarians, but also later on as priests, touches hundreds and thousands of lives. The way you behave with others will either make them love Jesus Christ, or it will make them go away from Jesus Christ. That is our responsibility, not only as seminarians, even as Christians. The way we behave, the way we deal with others, especially those who don't know Jesus Christ. Where do they know who is Jesus Christ? In meeting a Christian. And if a Christian is corrupt, dishonest, or all sorts of things, then for them Jesus Christ is like that. If a Christian is loving, serving, humble, then Jesus Christ is loving, serving, humble to them. This we must never forget. Don't wait to be priest. I come from the Pillar Society, we have a Father Agnello who is going to be beatified. He used to say, as a seminarian, so a priest. Don't think that when you are ordained, some magic happens and you become something different. And these are the years of formation. Formation when you grow. And therefore my Ranchi boys, Dalton Ganj boys, they know. I love you all very much, but certain things I'm also very strict. No?
Yes, Swami.
So loudly you're saying yes. So, because it is not the reason we correct you, the reason we show you the road is because we love you. If we don't love you, then you say, go, do whatever you want, grow the way you want. See, a gardener, no? And that is also what the fathers are doing with you. So don't get angry with them because they scold you. It is their duty to scold you. But if you are not scolding, scold them. Okay. So it is a gardener. What he does with the plant, he plants the plant, he waters it, gives it a lot of love. But if the plant starts going this way, what he does? He put one stick and tie it there nicely. You stay like this. Only then you will go like this. Formators' work is that. They have to put the stick somewhere, not beat you, but put the stick sometimes and say, you go in this direction. I want to thank Father Naresh and all the fathers, Father Nancy, Father Ravi, and Father Clive, who also acts as the parish priest, for what they are doing for you. We have sent you here because we don't have a minor seminary. And we can't find priests to form. We don't have sufficient priests. I'm honest about it. And therefore, we ask, it is very difficult to get place in this seminary. I want you all to know that. You ask Father how much I begged him to increase the number of boys for me. Very difficult to get place because many dioceses want to send. You all should know this. And only then you will be able to value. It is not, you are not here because they are not getting boys. If you are not sent, somebody else will come. You can ask Father how many phone calls I made when I wanted to increase the number of boys. Because we had not initially informed how many are coming. And we had large group, no, from Ranchi and large group from Dalton guys also. So it is not, you must see, you know, very often, I don't want to make it long, but I want to tell you all this. Very often we take life for granted. अरे चल हम पहुंच गए अभी कुछ भी करेंगे चले जाएंगे. No, it's not like that. We are here for a purpose, to grow. And nobody can tell you. You have to judge, am I growing, not growing? It is not we who will tell, you know. So if chalta hai, jayenge, toh sab kuch chalta ho jayega. I want you all to know, one, we love you. And this is the strongest message I want to give you. Whatever we say to you, whatever we do for you, that we are doing because we love you. And I always tell my boys, Argentinian boys, especially Ranchi boys, will know. Again and again I say, I don't want anything from me. Love your dioceses. Love your people. Serve them. I don't want anything from you. Personally, I don't want anything from you. You love our people, love the diocese. And you will be good people, you will be good. Thank you, God bless you.